Vanderbilt stops. Back of the net for Zach Parise. Points in 7 of his last 8 games, and he's snipping it here. Rodziak headed to the front of the net. Dillon has a broken stick. Cole gives him his. Spurgeon passes. Parise shot blocked by the stickless Cole, who tried to knock him over, couldn't do it.
Gave his stick to Brenden Dillon, who broke his.
Centering feed for Parise. A shot doesn't get all the way through. Lettinen chasing Suter around. Now Cole is a battering ram out there without a stick. Commonville fires it. Shot coming in. And that's blocked. It was Parise again. Cole pins him, and the puck slides out of the zone.
Erik Cole doesn't need a stick.
No.
It freed him up.
Rodziak taking it over. Niederreiter is after the puck. The safety valve in front of the net is Connaughton, but he spun off of it.